Good morning. Today is Labor Day. It is Monday.
Bye.
I just woke up. It is 11:26 a.m. I had a long night, guys. I worked my fingers to the bone at my new job. And I'm headed back there in about 2 hours to do it all over again. Your girl is a working girl. Yes. She is going to have a check in her name. Don't we love that for us? And so I'm just sitting here about to make some coffee, watching the kids play, just enjoying our little time together before I have to get up out of here. I hope you guys are having a great day. If you are new, my name is Mayor. Thank you for coming to my channel. And if you are returning, thank you for coming back.
Thank you for coming back.
This week's vlog is going to be a little bit different because I am no longer a stay-at-home mom. I am now working, and I'm going to take you to work with me.
Mommy.
So let's go.
Mommy. So I'm on my lunch break. I'm tired. I feel like I got an attitude, but I don't know why. Y'all ever have those days where somebody just like do this, do that, do this, do that, but there's no system in place to show you like a checklist of things that you're supposed to do? So you're just supposed to remember all that? That's why I got an attitude. So today is only my second day, and I'm already overwhelmed. I'm sitting here eating. This is what I have for lunch. Nothing healthy. Nothing healthy at all. I gotta do better. But in my defense, I work around food. I work in the food department, so I see it, I smell it. All I want to do is taste it when lunchtime comes. I'm super full now. I can't even finish my food. So this I'm going to take home for dinner. I ate one chicken strip, half of the macaroni and cheese, and half of the baked beans. And I am stuffed. So, yeah. I hope my attitude get better. I really feel like if I would have been able to listen to music while I worked, that would have been fine. But my boss saw me with my earpiece in, and she gonna tell me you can only listen to music on your breaks. So the other thing that got me a little bit teed off is I clocked out 1 minute late. And so if you know anything about Walmart, if you clock out like 1 minute past the time you're supposed to clock out, you get points. So now I gotta go talk to HR because the girl who was training me told me to clock out, you know, after we finished what we was doing. So it wasn't really my fault.
I hope y'all having a good day. I'm having a good day. I don't know. I'm just in a little bit of a funk. But it is close to that time of the month, so that could be the reason. Yeah. So, I'm really, really busy. That's why I haven't had a chance to, like, film anything at my station. But basically what I did was I took all the rotisserie chickens out of the rotisserie machine, put them in bags, and put the bags out on the floor for customers to buy.
Hey y'all, welcome to Vlogtober. Today is Tuesday, October the 1st, 2024. And I wanted to just kick off Vlogtober by showing you guys a day in the life of me working as a mom and wife and law student. So what I'm doing right now is I'm at work and I am cleaning up because we are closing for the night. And as you can see, I'm just about done cleaning the meat slicer. And then next I'm going to clean the food case where we keep all of our hot food, which is right here behind me. And then what do we do with the food that we don't sell? We get rid of it. Yeah. And then these are all of our deli cases where we keep all of our deli meat and deli cheeses. And then in this room back here, this is our chiller where we chill items to sell tomorrow for a discounted price. So yeah. I'm gonna put the camera down and you guys can just watch. So y'all, it's 10 o'clock at night. I'm just leaving work, heading home, and as usual, I got a whole bunch of groceries because it's my store, just where my family shops. So, y'all, we love that. No, we don't, because I shouldn't be spending all this money, but it is what it is. I was gonna have to buy it anyway.
So what I'm doing right now is I'm just heading home. I do have a nighttime routine. Usually when I get home, I make myself a cup of tea. I take all my vitamins, all my medication, and then I wash my face, brush my teeth, and go to bed. So that's my nighttime routine. I wanted to take a bubble bath tonight, but I'm much too tired, so that'll have to wait till tomorrow. But I mostly take a bubble bath like on days where I have the time to just soak and relax. But by me being so off so late, I'm tired and I don't want to fall asleep in the bathtub, so yeah. But yeah, for the most part, I really like my job. They're very flexible schedule wise and I have no complaints.
Yeah. Dearly beloved, we gather together in the presence of God, and these are simple witnesses to join together this man and this woman in the bond of holy matrimony. Sacred and happy is the hour.
Mr. and Mrs. Antoine Burst. Yeah.